Hey guys, it's Paula from Clay County, Tennessee Dog Rescue. We're at the vet's. This is another Christmas reject. Her and her brother were actually left outside from Christmas Day until we found out yesterday in a wire crate. No blankets, no food bowls, with feces, and this little puppy's food was just thrown into the cage. They were very cold. I'm glad somebody called us about these dogs. We had actually had a couple people call us, and actually the person that was gifted them at Christmas time emailed us.